Hi guys, 반가워요. It's with Hula, and this is my precious and magical story cauldron. It has all the stories from all around the world. 오늘은 어떤 이야기를 친구들에게 들려줄까? 어디 한번 마법의 주문을 외워볼까요? 같이 해볼까? Ribble wobble, ribble wobble, Hula hala. 오? What's this? Why is there a block here? Let's find out. Okay, 오늘은 무슨 스토리지? 아하! 오늘은 프란체스카랑 프랭키 남매에 대한 스토리구나. 한번 읽어볼까? I am Francesca the fairy. And this is my brother Frankie. My mom and my dad. This is my fairy family. Francesca and Frankie are playing with blocks in the living room. Francesca is making a castle, and Frankie is making a car. I just need one more block, and I'm done. Suddenly, Frankie took the last block on the floor. Hey, Frankie, that block is mine. No, it's mine. I took it first. I also need a block for my car. But I said it first. I told you I needed one more block to finish my castle. Whatever. I don't care. I took it first anyway. I hate you. I'm not playing with you anymore. I don't want to play with you too. Oh dear. Francesca and Frankie quarreled. 아, Francesca랑 Frankie가 블록놀이를 하다가 싸우게 됐구나. 근데 친구들, 여기에서 나오는 quarrel이라는 단어가 무슨 뜻인지 아는 사람? 맞아, quarrel이라는 것은 싸웠다, fight이라는 것과 같은 말이에요. 근데 조금 발음이 어렵죠? 저희 같이 연습해볼까요? 처음에는 천천히 한번 해보는 거예요. 이번에는 빠르게 쿠라! 엄청 빨리 했죠? 뭐라고요? 아니라고요? 친구들은 더 빨리 할 수 있다고요? 대단한데? 자, 계속 읽어보자. Francesca and Frankie both stood up and stomped into their own rooms. Francesca started playing a card game. Frankie started playing with his toy animals. But after some time, they both grew very bored.
There aren't any fun card games that I can play by myself. Frankie knows all of the fun games.
It's no fun playing with my animals without Francesca. She makes the best animal sounds.
Daddy Fairy called Francesca and Frankie out to the living room.
I think it's time you two talk it out.
Francesca and Frankie came out from their rooms, but were still angry at each other. They crossed their arms and were facing their backs.
You two should know how to share.
How can we share this last block then? Can you try to break it in half?
Francesca tried to break the block with her hands.
Yum! 우와, 너무 아파. 블록이 너무 단단해서 안 부러지네.
I can't break it in half. It's too strong. Frankie tried to break the block with his feet.
Boom!
I can't break it either. It's too strong.
Yes, you're right. There are many things we can't split in half. So we do something called compromise.
What is compromise?
There is only one block for two fairies. So we need to give a little and take a little back. That is compromise. How can we give a little and take a little of this block? Do you have any ideas?
I do. Why doesn't Frankie use it first, and then I will use it next?
Frankie, do you agree?
But I don't want to compromise. I always want to take it all.
So, then you can't play with Francesca ever again. Is that okay?
No, no, no! I want to play with Francesca. I really love playing with her.
Yes, it's always more fun to play together. Sharing is always a good thing, but it isn't easy. You have to give a little and take a little. Should we try to compromise this time?
Okay, Daddy.
Frankie first used the last block and finished his car.
Daddy, can you take a picture of my car, please?
Yes, of course, darling.
Say cheese, block car. Snap!
Here you go, Francesca. Now it's your turn.
Thanks. Francesca used the last block and finished her castle too.
Daddy, take a picture of me with my castle.
Yes. Francesca, say cheese. Francesca made a silly pose with her block castle flying above her head. Frankie and Daddy Fairy and even Francesca burst into laughter. Silly Francesca! The end! 와, 너무 귀여운 Francesca! 친구들도 혹시 형아나 언니나 동생들이랑 자주 싸우나요? 그때마다 너무 속상하고 화가 나죠? 저 훌라도 언니랑 오빠랑 정말 많이 싸웠답니다. 그래서 우리 친구들의 마음이 너무 이해가 돼요. 자, 그렇지만 우리 사랑하는 남매, 형제, 자매끼리 놀 때는 compromise 해야 하는 거 배웠죠? You give a little and take a little. 서로 양보하며 재미있게 놀아봐요. 우리 훌라 마녀랑 약속. 그럼 오늘의 훌라 마녀의 이야기가 재미있었다면 Subscribe to Kindigo Channel, 구독, 그리고 더 많은 이야기가 듣고 싶다면 Like the video, 좋아요. 자, 마지막으로 Say a special spell to keep Kindigo children safe and happy. Okay. Ribble wobble, ribble wobble, hula holla, wee! Okay, 그럼 우리 다음번에 또 보자. 안녕! Bye bye!